Hello friends, welcome to SmSTricks4U channel and thanks for supporting us. Today we will discuss how to access SmSTricks4U on desktop. We got lot of messages and feedback to provide the solution for desktop. As you all know, currently we have deployed SmSTricks4U only on Android Play Store and we do not have a direct setup for desktop or any other platform. But there are few workarounds are available, like there are few tools available for the desktop to access SmSTricks4U. So one such tool is Bluestack. So today we'll discuss on like how to install a Bluestack and access SmSTricks4U on Bluestack. So I'll request everyone to download the Bluestack. So let us follow a process like how to install the Bluestack. Simply go to Google and just type download Bluestack. Select the first link and try download the Bluestack. So here you can see the Bluestack is getting downloaded. So in my case, I have already downloaded the Bluestack. So once it is downloaded, double click on the Bluestack. Click on run. Click on install now. It normally takes some time, like around a minute time or maybe a more than 2 minutes. It's good to have SmSTricks4U on desktop because most of the trader, almost 95% of the trader access trade terminal on the desktop. So it's always beneficial to have your trading software and or your calculators installed on the desktop itself. Yeah, 76% over. So here we go. It's already installed and the Bluestack has been launched. So now you can see the welcome page of the Bluestack. Click next. Click on the next. Okay, close it from here. So here you can see a search option over here. So just go over here and type SmSTricks4U. Okay, since we downloaded the Bluestack on the very first time, so we need to log in using your Gmail credentials over here. So you can see the improved location accuracy that is not required to you. Disconnect it. Now you can see the welcome page of the Gmail. Click on next. Got a Google account? Yes, continue. And here you can type your email IDs. And similarly, give your password. Give both username and password and click on next. Click on OK and here you can see the Google is trying to authenticate. So once your account has been authenticated, you'll get this screen. Click on the next button over here. Click next again. Yeah, here it got installed. You can give any name to your emulator. It depends on you. Click on next. Yeah, here our Bluestack has been configured and it's ready to use. So now you can see that once you have logged in using a Gmail account, so all the Play Store icons and the Play Store apps are available in the Bluestack. So now go to the search option on the right side. Here you can see the search option and type SmSTricks4U. Click on enter. Yeah, so on searching we find SmSTricks4U over here. Select the application and click on install. So it's a disclaimer, accept it. It takes some time to download and install. Yeah, so as you can see, our application got installed, and here we are getting a two option, uninstall and open. I'll say either close this box and open a BlueStack, and here you can see a tab of my apps. So SMSTricks4U icon has been actually kept over here. So now to launch the application, just double tap. Yeah, so here our application got installed and it's ready to launch. Now BlueStack is a kind of emulator. You can adjust it as per your screen resolution. You can drag and drop, you can increase the size based on your convenience. So now you can see that SMSTricks4U has been already launched. Click on agree. It's a disclaimer page that whenever you launch an application, the first page is disclaimer. You have to select agree to access the internal calculations of the SMSTricks4U. So here we go. The SMSTricks4U is now accessible on Windows. So as you can see, there are all strategies available in SMSTricks4U. So fine friends, so this was the process to install SMSTricks4U on Windows. Kindly follow the same process as mentioned in the video and stay connected with us. More to come. Thanks for supporting us.